representing Epic MMA from Hong Kong, Ramona Pasqua. Here representing the Philippines, Ramona Pasqua has already two fights, one win and one loss. Chicks to my Hollywood shows, and I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow, and my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get shit confused. I got a small circle. I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single. I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls are down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches find a pole.
Ramona is 27 years old, 1 meter and 71 centimeters tall, and brings 63 kilograms to the weight today.
Fresh train. Yes, I'm in the building. You just on the list of guest names. And all of my riders do not give a fuck. X Games. Guns turn you boys into pussies. Sex chain.
And she's ready for the ring. I smoke till I got chest pain. Give a hand to Ramona. Like Jesse James. Women are possessive and they want to possess rank. As well as in the blue corner. Coming all the way from New Zealand. Representing Tiger Muay Thai. Jenny Harding.
I've been procrastinating for far too long. I don't know where I'm heading.
What a smile.
Move further, just move further. I'm so used to
23 years of age.
But I don't mind.
1 meter and 72 centimeters.
Said I'll be just fine. I'm working on my masterpiece. And I'm making it with these eyes. This fate is not my destiny. So I'm shaping it with these eyes. Oh, when I've given and given my all. Oh, when I give till I can't give no more. I'm working on my masterpiece. And I'm making it with these eyes. And no hope in fear. You can't keep me in the same position. I refuse, refuse to stay here. Don't always earn my
It has to be acknowledged that Janai still has a fighting weight of 65 kilograms, which is 1 kilogram too heavy.
Heavy knees. There's a takedown. There's a side control. That's the end of round one, ladies and gentlemen. Seconds out. Let's get ready for round two. Ladies and gentlemen, give a hand to these two fighters.
Round two.
Fight. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, around the ring, please move a bit away from the ring. There's a mount. That's the end. Ladies and gentlemen, give a hand for these two fighters. Ladies and gentlemen, the decision in the blue corner, Jedi Hardy. After 2 minutes and 40 seconds in the second round, technical KO after the referee stopped the fight. It has to be acknowledged that Jedi Hardy has a fighting weight of 67 kilograms, which is 2 kilograms too heavy. But both fighters agreed to continue the fight. You go. Lamzay. Kesariao, chest up, locks up 10.kg. Learn Jong, damn dog. But go learn dog. Learn dog, choose all. Those are that you're done. Let me now invite again Chris Simpson. Chris Simpson, the chairman of TV. Let's then do that. Are you team? Aurin Pong's inside. William Tan. Wong Pui Wan inside. Ho Siu Fai inside. Yu Hoi Cheng suited. Goal points up. Seems like. Learn so ye. Suited. Tan Zhen Yi, suited. Tan Yu Wa, seems like. One guy, seems like. Toy up. What do we get? I have to. At this point, I would also like to special thank a sponsor, Min Omonto, Manya Masami Noodles. Min Omonto. Special thanks. Thank you for all the members. 多谢我们的会长。